My name is Mirijana Beram, and I live in Doddridge County, West Virginia. And my question is, how can rural communities fight the man? And